not really a good day for flying, you know. It's low visibility, rain, so it's a no-fly zone today.
You are now entering a no-fly zone.
No fly zone.
Don't throw it.
Don't try at home.
You know it's gonna be a batted pass or interception, or Chris Hess might run it back. So your best bet is just turn around, hand the ball to your running back. Wait, then again. Got Williams, got Pyro, so don't try that neither. Try short pass to your wide receiver. Wait, I don't know. Boss war, try and get it poppin', so even if you do catch the ball, in all likelihood you might drop it. He hits hard. I wouldn't wish that on nobody. Fumble. Better hold the ball close to your body. Raheem Moore is a ball hawk. Del Rio, let them guys roam. Welcome to the Mile High City, aka the no fly zone. Can't forget about Aqib Talib, he's so good he gets prime trouble. The way he plays so physical, when you single covered, feel like you double. Then it all starts up front. Easier to cover when you're getting pressure with Von Miller and DeMarcus Ware. I couldn't think of a pass rush and do it as better. Can you? Don't worry, I'll wait. Take however long you need to take. Still waiting. What's taking so long? Okay, I move on. We got more pass rushes too. Malik Jackson and Derek Wolfe. And can't forget about Q. And we got more secondary dudes. Oh yeah, Kayvon and Roby. Try told y'all, don't try at home. Denver is the Mile High City, aka the no fly zone.
No fly zone.